Masters reckon you're all so radical with your little nose rings and your little earrings and your little tummy belly rings and your little all the rest of your little rings. You think you're so radical. Pull out your stand and play and cut the bloody ears off. I don't think you can do it, are you? And it's all make-believe, isn't it? Everyone wants to be radical. Everyone wants to pay.
Thank you. you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Quick question. How many of you out there are unemployed right now? That's exactly what I wanted to hear. That's exactly what I wanted to hear, because we know what that means. You know what that means? What's beautiful about that is y'all motherfuckers care more about rock and roll than you care about your fucking jobs, right? You know? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I'm known to stumble through the week, okay? Every now and then I'm known to not know what day it is, where I am, what city we're in. But I'm fully awake and here and present right here on this Monday night here in Sydney, Australia, ladies and gentlemen. And I am very stoked that all y'all motherfuckers don't give a fuck about what's going on tomorrow. You give a fuck about what's going on right now. You give a fuck about what's going on right now. And this one's for y'all. This one's for the worker bees. It's all got the unholy hand. We'll be right back.